Summa best is under 26 minutes. That's pretty good. This game was like way too hard for me as a young gamer. But now that I've practiced it a bit and like am able to beat it somewhat regularly, this might be one of my favorite games ever. Oh, I don't know if that got the door completely open. We're gonna find out. Yep, the door's open. Oh, these jerks. Just blocked me. They're somehow parachuting down into a cave. Mash, mash, mash. That wasn't too bad of an area one. Heck yeah, gold. Equip our Nazi myth. Get our flares here, meant to light up Area 4. Oh, that's too bad. That was the best part about your guy, was he was basically like Sloth from the Goonies' younger, less attractive brother. And that's what I liked about him. But I'm sure you came up with something good. And I guess you kind of have to do something somewhat decent if you're going to be playing on the internet on your Xbox original against all those other people still playing Tiger Woods 2005. That wasn't too bad right there. I really did have a whole lot of fun playing Tiger Woods. He cooperated there. More gold. Nice. Did you get your guy all leveled up? I was surprised that all my hard work of playing Tiger Woods golf while I should have been in class in college paid off. My skills still transferred to the modern day. Helicopter guys can be real jerks. Get it in there. Okay. Forgot what I was doing. My arm's gonna be sore tomorrow, I can tell. Not a goal, but we are on a decent pace here. Alright, on to area 2. Oh shoot. I did not get the rocket launcher. Gonna see how that goes. Oh, that's not gonna be good now that I think about it. Wasn't too bad. What one is this? Is this 2nd Battalion? 2nd Platoon? No! Just die! Okay, we made it. We just barely made it through there. That is a good lesson to always equip your rocket launcher. It's too bad I lost 13 seconds because of that. Mm-mm. Almost did it again. Make this climb. Okay, in there. All right, I think that made up a little bit for having to go and reselect our gun. Yeah, we still lost a second. Into area 6. Take my pills. Oof. That was rough. Got 2 hits before we're dead. We can only tank 1 hit. This could be close. Okay, good. You going to bed, Bucko? Good night, sleep good. Got the permit. Gotta equip that bad boy. Come on. Now on to Area 8. Do some glitching. The long haul, the transatlantic helicopter flight here. Go back to using the pills. Nice. Wrong warp on the second attempt. Okay, that guy is a total jerk. Total jerky McJerk face. We did good though. Gold. Let's have a good Area 9 here. Stupid minecart. Oh my gosh. That was bad. They just transferred Joe to another location. So didn't lose too much time there. That is good. Got the three-way, giggity. All right, we are going ground floor here. Cause a ruckus first. I almost didn't go in the door. Mr. Tough Guy here. Shit, he just ran over some spikes. I'll talk. He led us right into a trap. Got the helmet. Nice gold. Get lots of neutral zones now. First floor again. Thank you. down to area 15. No, not going back here. This is the second floor. We still need to shoot up the place. Got another ambush. Descend here, go to the second floor, but no shooting. No shooting up the place. Talk to Destroyer 3. We got a machine gun. Alright, let's hope that we can get the skip here. We equip the three-way. Blow up that barrier. Bounce out. And go back to our rocket launcher. That was good. Bet this will be a gold. Scene action here. The Bads is the super imaginative name for the Nazis in this game. I think in Japan, the name of this game literally translates to Hitler's Resurrection. Area 10. Super bad Nazi. Sounds like the name of a blaxploitation movie from the 70s. Alright, no more equipment changes needed. Ooh. Laser, please. Whoa, go up. I took some damage here. Get away from me, goo. It's the platform. Oh, I hate how it lets you grapple up right there. I'll lose a little bit of time on this level. That's okay, shouldn't be too awful. Alright. Only 1 second. Area 11. 11 scares me. Zombie shirtless Hitler. Bet you could sell a ton of t-shirts with that on it. ZSH. Okay, we made it through that little part. Guy tried to punch us. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Shot that guy with a rocket launcher to the face. Have to take a hit here. Alright, we're in there. At least we didn't die. Come on. That was bad. Wasn't so much time here. I hope the elevator skips go well. Alright, good. Got that barrier skip. Still got our pills. Okay. We are. Nice. We're past the second barrier here. Just gonna go ahead and pill up. Alright, here we are. Mr. Hitler. Get for trying to turn off Master D's revival device. I hope so, Naj. Because my last PB was like 5 seconds away from fifth place on the leaderboard, I think. So I'm gonna submit to speedrun.com if I get under, I think it's like 26:56 or something like that. Thank you. Nice. The one cycle. I don't think I can go for world record. The guy that has the world record in this game, PJ, he's been playing it since like 2013, and he's got it super optimized. I think it's like 21 minutes. That's the world record for this category right now. Nice. We exploded Hitler's face. But I am having fun getting better at this game, so I'm gonna keep going for sure. I don't know where I'll stop. Got some other games in the works too, like Little Nemo. Alright, let us out of here, Cyberman. That's it. That's what I wanted. We got ZPB from Hitler's exploded face. Feels good. Thanks for the GG, Naj. That makes me happy. My Super Mario 2 runs earlier this evening did not go great. Glad something finally went right tonight. We emerged from the flames victorious. Come on, lad, nobody ever looks back at the explosion. Yes. Blessings from comrades. Thanks, buddy. I got lots of golds there. My sum of best is 25.35. So I could at least cut a minute off. Thank you, comrade. Comrade is my number one favorite gender neutral name. Title.